Guys, we have an amazing day today. We're driving a Bugatti, we're driving a Koenigsegg, and we're driving a Lamborghini. And these cars are not your usual cars, okay? These are some of the world's best cars ever created. And the first car that I'm going to review is the Bugatti. And this is not just a Bugatti. This is a Bugatti Purosangue. This is a Koenigsegg which is about to set the world speed record. And this is a Lamborghini Urus that has completely been modified and tuned to the max. But first, let's check out the Bugatti and see how it looks and see how it drives. So first of all, the Bugatti looks beautiful. It has the Bugatti written down on the spoiler. It has amazing rims. And you know, I'm not gonna talk too much about it. I'm just gonna get in and we're gonna look at the interior. Okay. Let's see, this is such a beautiful interior. Look at those screens, look at those buttons. It's all just super cool and there is nothing to say about that. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna rev the car a little bit. Oh my goodness, do you see the fire? Sounds good, sounds good. We're gonna drive a little bit and see what kind of speed record it can get. If I'm correct, this car could hit about 480 kilometers an hour. And oh, I'm sorry about the car. Oh, I'm sorry about that. And I think the car is gonna make that. That is just, those are just easy numbers. Oh, I'm sorry. You know, 480, those are just rookie numbers when it comes to a Bugatti, okay? That's just easy for a Bugatti. So we're going to a nice place where we can start out and do a test run. So guys, let me know in the comments, what kind of speed do you think this Bugatti can reach, okay? So I think we're going to start here. Let's park the car a little bit to the back. And let's get right into a top speed run. Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? Go! 100, 200, 250, 300, 350, 400, 450, 470, 479. Oh, I did 479 and I made it. Oh my goodness, that was just a great test run. I'm sorry, I crashed the car. And as you can see, this Bugatti is so great, it can even drive into water. It can even drive in water. This is just such an amazing car. Which car can drive in water? Only this super cool Bugatti. And this Bugatti can fly! Oh my goodness, this is a flying Bugatti. Don't you just love this car? This is a flying Bugatti, guys! A flying Bugatti! This is the best Bugatti in the world. If your car cannot fly, it is not a cool car. But this Bugatti can just fly in the air. And that is what makes it worth $3 million. This Bugatti is the greatest car in the world. Okay? The Koenigsegg can't compete to this one. And now this clown is gonna see if the Koenigsegg is actually faster than the Bugatti. So Koenigsegg Jesko claims that it's the fastest car in the world and that this car can reach a top limit that's faster than the Bugatti. So I'm really curious if they can do it or if they can't. So let's... Oh! Did you hear that sound? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna let you guys hear the sound, okay? There we go. Oh my goodness, look at all this fire! This car sounds amazing. Let's look at the interior. Oh my goodness, this looks so good! You know, guys, I'm not even gonna talk anymore. I'm just gonna drive it. But I need to close that door. I mean, that would be like a smart take to do. Okay, guys, we're standing right here with the Koenigsegg Jesko, and we're gonna do the top speed run. So the top speed run will tell us which car is better, the Bugatti or the Koenigsegg. Let me know in the comments right now what you think is gonna win. Which car is gonna win? I'm waiting. Okay, did you write it down? Let's go and check it out. Okay, and let's go. Oh my goodness, 300, 350, 400, 450, 501. This car is faster than the Bugatti Chiron Pure Sang. This is the world's fastest car. There isn't one car in the world that's faster than this amazing Koenigsegg. I just want to say, Koenigsegg, you did an amazing job creating the fastest car in the world. I'm so proud of you that you did this. But there's just one more thing we need to test. So it can drift, as you can see. But there's one more thing we need to test. Okay, we're doing the last test. Now we're gonna check out if this car can fly. If this car can fly, it's way better than than every car ever made in the world. Can this car fly? Can this car fly? Can this car fly, guys? We need to see if this car can fly. Come on, Jesko, show me if you can fly. No! The only one who flew is me! Out of the freaking car. So the Bugatti could fly in GTA, but this car just can't fly. But it had a way better top speed, so I would say, well, I will go with the Bugatti because I want to fly with my car. But if you want the faster car, you definitely need to go for the Jesko. Okay, the Jesko is the faster car. The Bugatti can fly in GTA, not in real life, okay? Guys, did you like this video? Please subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comments what video you would like me to film next. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Crazy Alex and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!